Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's a Wednesday evening, and the warmth and humidity that we had earlier today, it's going to melt away during the overnight. Much cooler day coming your way tomorrow. There'll be some clouds, there'll be some intervals of sun, and slight chance of a passing shower, especially during the morning hours. We've seen some showers come out of the mountains and head toward the coast during the evening. That's all associated with the approaching cold front, which will deliver the cooler air. And then this weather system is going to weaken, but at the same time, it will bring us some clouds and perhaps a passing shower during the day tomorrow. So midnight tonight, clouds in place, partly cloudy during the overnight. And tomorrow, you can see at 10 o'clock, most of the sun is to the north, but it's this area cloudiness and these showers which need to sort of scoot through southern areas during the day before we finally clear things out during the afternoon. Noticeably cooler, back to where it was yesterday, that being daytime highs only in the 60s tomorrow. In fact, upper 50s in the Rangeley Lakes area. Here's a check of the next 8 days.